This is the story of one man's courage that ignited a global movement. During the repressive Soviet regime, Natan Sharansky became a leader in the emerging movement of Jews seeking the right to immigrate to Israel. Sharansky was convicted on trumped-up charges of treason. He spent years in Soviet prisons and labor camps. 10 years later, he won freedom and received a hero's welcome in the country he had spent his life trying to reach. Sharansky founded a political party in Israel promoting the absorption of Soviet Jews into society. Powered by the collective will of our people, the Jewish Agency for Israel brought 1 million Soviet Jews home. Now, on the 80th anniversary of the Jewish Agency, this modern-day hero assumes the job he's been preparing for his entire life, chairman of the Jewish world's only global partnership.
Very proud to be connected to the organization, which I don't think there is second organization in the world for this moment has such a modern system of connecting itself, or connecting Jews of the world.
Natan Sharansky, a symbol of hope for generations of Soviet Jews, a symbol of freedom for the world.